Hello everybody, my name is Chibi Charlie, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda series, Season 1, The Wind Waker. So, where we left off previously, we were kind of roaming around at sea, we talked to Jaboon, and we got the third pearl. And now we gotta place them on, we gotta put them on these particular islands, here, here, and there. So, but before we do that, I kinda wanted to get a bit more of some side questing done, just to get it out of the way. So that we could progress in the story. I guess we could probably place the first pearl real quick, just before we do anything else. That wouldn't be that big of a deal. Actually, fun fact, I don't know if really anybody really cares about this, but each of the statues, actually are referencing, Pikmin, if you know that game. Some of you may or may not. Because each statue is representing the three original colors, red, blue, and yellow. And I don't exactly remember what specifically it was. You can't notice it until they like break open. So, because it was like the red one had, I think, like a large nose. The green one had large ears, and the blue one, this one here, had a more visible mouth or something like that. I don't know. Basically the three main features of each different Pikmin. If you want to know more about Pikmin and stuff like that, then just go to DIY. No, not DIY. Did You Know Gaming? That's what it is. Yeah. That's some interesting facts on all sorts of different games. Okay, so where do we need to go next? It was, I wanted to go to... What was it? Is it not marked on our map? Can't be. But I... Huh. Would it have been right there? That's odd. I wanted to go to Forest Haven, but I don't think it's marked on my map. That's weird. Huh. Well, we'll find it eventually, I'm sure. Wherever it is. Could have swore it was somewhere in this general direction. Bomb Island. I'm betting it's right over there. So we'll head over there and get the thing in the dungeon that I wanted to come back for. If you haven't guessed already, it's the Tingle statue. I think if you collect all the Tingle statues, you'll get a heart piece. Which, I really want another heart container. Yeah, I do believe I see it off in the distance. So we are heading the right direction. I thought I marked it on my map, I guess I didn't. The other reason I wanted to head back there was so that we could drop off all of the photos we've taken at one place. So, yeah. Can't think of really, Jeez. There's a lot of Tingle bottles everywhere. They're just like scattered all over. Okay, so what pictures do we have? Anything good? Actually, no, wait. I wanted to bait out. Check the pictures later. Well, there was another thing we were supposed to do here at Forest Haven. Another extensive side quest thing. It's fairly long and kind of hard to do. I think we can do it currently, but I don't have an empty bottle, so that's my excuse for not doing it. Alright, get more information on the island. Yeah. There we go. We got a decent portion of the chart, of the sea chart, put in, yeah, I'd say. Okay, just a wee bit north of here, on Bomb Island, I have sometimes seen a merchant of incredible girth with a monstrous pack on his back. Oh, now what could he be doing on that lonely little island? I tell you, there are some strange folk in the world, Fry. That's all the info I got to offer. I know what he's talking about. Believe it or not, there are actually Gorons in this game. Yes, they're the little merchant guys you'll find on island. That's also a part of a extensive side quest. Good evening. Letters for Link. We have one. We have a letter. From who? Beetle? How are you doing, Link? Do you have enough of Granny's soup? Where are you now? You may be closer than I suspect. Are you hungry? Are you keeping warm? Have you injured yourself? Or, you haven't injured yourself, have you? You always work so hard, Link. Do you have enough rupees? Your grandma doesn't have a lot, but I'm sending you everything I've saved up. As long as I have you and Ariel, I don't need anything else. I just want you two to return home safely. Love, Grandma. 20 rupees, yay! Oh, I didn't want to talk to you! Yes, yes, yes. Okay, I wanted to just go over to the island and drop off all the photos and stuff. Oh yeah, I also wanted to head towards the Forbidden Woods. I wanted to go in there too. Get the Tingle statue. I didn't mean to go all around the island like that. Come on, go around. There we go. Hop off here. Okay. So we'll just drop all these off real quick, and then head back into the Forbidden Woods. That'll take a little bit, because you have to do the whole flying around thing again. That gets a little bit, well, a little bit monotonous, but, I don't know. As long as you just kind of get done as soon as possible, it won't take up all that much time. Oh, what, do you have something you need to say? Welcome, Link. Your figure-based request has been fulfilled. I know I've always said this, but this is some of my best work I've done in quite a while. Go to the door there to check it out. That's very specific. Okay. Yeah, I got some more things I want you to make, like this one. Ah, yes, yes, quite inspiring. I know. And come on, this one of Kele Demos, I think it was. It's a very odd boss name. And Makar, don't forget Makar. Of course. There. Come on. And, oh yeah, this guy. Oh yeah, I still have a picture of the glitch that happened. My brother actually wanted me to go back there and see if I could do it again. So I'm gonna see if I can. We're going to be heading back in that direction anyway, so I might as well. Yes, yes. Quite inspiring. Just take it and just go. Hi, did anybody else notice the Majora's Mask masks in the top left corner? I don't know if you can see them. Right up there. Bunny hood, the all-night mask, the Goron mask, and the Keaton mask. Huh. Didn't notice that before. There you go. Yeah, it's all sorts of stuff in the back. Wonder why. Is that a little, like, model of Outset Island in the back? Well, not Outside. Windfall, that's what it was. Huh. Jeez. You know, what does this guy do all day? Just make figures? Is that it? Surely he has to do something else, right? Right? No? That's all he ever does? Hmm. Okay. Alright, so I would attempt flying over there, but I'm pretty sure I'm too low to make it. I'll just fly back over here. Come on. There we go. And jump. I don't know why, but this always reminded me of like a parachute or something. Whoa! What? Where did you come from? That's not nice. You shouldn't knock people out of the sky when they're flying. Jeez. He startled me. Let's use this. Thank you. I'll just use this on you. And you're dead. Yours. Die. Having the boomerang makes those guys so much easier to deal with. I remember they used to be so annoying, but then once you get the boomerang, so much easier. Hey, give me the thing. Thank you. Jump over here. Jump over here. Alright. Oh, remember, can you fly over there? In that direction? I'll just use the grappling hook. Whatever. One of the side quests here that you have to do is... the reason I'm not doing it... choosing not to do it because I don't have an empty bottle is... you take some of the forest water. You have a total of a half an hour to actually complete this. And, you have to go around and water all the different, trees that the Koroks planted. I think that's what they're called. And, once you do, they'll basically spring back to life, and, you'll get a heart piece. A lot of heart piece side quests in this game. Not too surprised by that. Oh, I was gonna miss that. Okay. I don't know why, but on the other video, like, I was failing so many times, like, first try. I, like, never have trouble with this part. I don't know why I was having so much difficulty with this time. And if you didn't already know where to go, there's a giant arrow made from grass pointing you in this direction. I forgot to point that out last time. Okay. You know, if I had... whatever. I was gonna say, if I had the larger magic meter, then I could probably fly just straight there, but I don't. So, yeah, I can't do that. Could I even make it anyways? I don't know. Hi, Cyclone. Jump. Come on, I can make it. Got the stuff. Change the wind. It still goes while I'm changing the wind, doesn't it? I think so. Come on. I don't have to wait for it to come all the way back around. No. No. I'm dead. Oh, what? It doesn't do that anymore? Aww. Before, if you drop down into the water, then... actually, I'll just let myself drown. Before, if you drop down into the water, it would just start you off back at the top of the thing. Guess it doesn't do that after you beat the dungeon, though. It's kind of dumb. Come on. The reason why I'm doing this is because I know I'll respawn back up at the top of the thing. Or in the boat. Far away from the island. Okay. That makes sense. I don't know why it does that. Could have remembered. Could have swore it started you back up there. That's odd. Okay. Well, I don't... I'll try it again one more time. Just because I want to get it done. Bye. I'll just walk around here. Hey buddy, how's it going? No, I can make it. No, don't. Actually, you know what? We'll just come back and do this one later. We'll go to do the Dragon Roost one first. Yeah. That's in a... just... yeah. I'm not feeling like doing this one right now. Okay. So. Okay, just straight path. Probably could drop off the pearl since we're heading in this direction too, I suppose. Yeah, might as well do that. And also, after we go get the... Actually, before we go get the Tingle statue on Dragon Roost, we should go check out Paw Print Isle, which is this one, right? Yes, it is. So just alter our course a little bit. Is that... No, wait. We already got the empty bottle from there, didn't we? Did we? Yeah, I think we did. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we did. Actually, I think there is a cave on Bomb Island. So why don't we go check that out first? Just because it's close by and yeah. Alright, get all our bombs. Actually, once you, I don't know, maybe it's just me, but once you get, like, 99 bomb, the 99 bomb bag, you will never, ever run out of bombs. I've never found myself running out of bombs, ever again. I was, just always had bombs. I don't know, maybe it was just me and I just kept restocking or something, but I never ran out. Oh, yeah! This place! I was wondering where this was. Okay, so just like before in Dragon Roost, you gotta stun this guy. Come on, stun. Oh. Get stunned. There we go. Okay, pick him up. Watch out for that guy. And just put him on the switch. Probably missed. Yeah, I missed. Okay, you're kind of in my way. There we go. Okay. Go. No! What? That's not fair. There. Come on. Go back. Curl back up into a ball. There you go. Okay. First time I've had that happen to me before. First time that's happened to me. Go down. Okay. Don't really like how it keeps doing that cutscene every time it goes back. Okay, this is actually really challenging. So the easiest way, in my opinion, to do this, I guess there was hearts in those pots, but I think because I'm in hero mode, the easiest way to do this is just to crawl along, because you go slow and steady, and it's just so much easier. Wait a second. Do I have to put something there? I don't, do I? Please tell me I don't. You better not have to. No, okay, it just stays like that. That's good. Jeez. I would not want to be this close to lava doing that, that's for sure. No way I'm doing that in real life. Okay. No! Should have crawled. Just kept walking. Please don't tell me I have to do that again. Okay, good, I don't. This time I'll take it a little bit slower. Doo-doo-doo. Thought I was gonna drop off there. Now this part. Yay, this part. This part is really difficult. Oh, I killed it. Didn't mean to do that. Another one should appear, right? Come here. There we go. So what you have to do here is kind of have to play like a game of basketball almost. You got to throw it just in there, just right. Hit the switch. And for this guy, this is kind of like timed, so you have to do it as fast as you can. Hit the other guy and throw this one in. Hit the other switch. Did I miss? Oh, I missed. That's stupid. Okay. So, come on. Nope. Come on. There we go. No, don't roll back into the lava. Okay. Let's try this again. Okay. Stop going back. Okay. Try this. Aim it just right. Throw you in. Perfect. Okay, now I gotta do the same for the other one. Now I think you have to do this in a, like, a certain time limit, otherwise the other guy will come back. No, don't push me off into the lava. That's dumb. Okay, you know, now that I think about it, I'll just use this because I don't want to die. There we go. Now I have an empty bottle. Okay, so before, I think maybe you might be able to just use the Dooku Leaf to, can you? No, it doesn't look like it. Doesn't work at all. Alright, so that strategy doesn't work. How about the boomerang? That seems to work, at least somewhat. No, don't roll away! I was afraid that would happen. Come on. Okay, get away. Go over here. That's right. Come on. Little bit closer. Come on. Nope, don't. Don't roll away! Oh, okay. Might be able to push it. Wait. That actually hurts it? Okay, come here. Can I pick it up? Just barely. Nope. Come here. Now let's try with you instead. Come on. Get over here. What are you waiting for? There we go. Aha. Pick you up. And then throw you in there. And we did it! Yay! Now the treasure chest is... We were able to get to the treasure chest. Yay. Okay, crawl towards there slowly. I don't want to fall off into the lava again. Come on, something good. Like, oh, I don't know, heart piece? Yay! For once, I was right about the heart piece. Okay, so let's carefully just run back down here. And we'll just, fly back. I'm not gonna make it, am I? Nope, didn't make it. No, well, I'm back at the door now, anyways. Alright then. That was a fail. Okay, well, I am actually pretty much out of time. So I will just kind of end the video off here. So, since I'm kind of last couple of times been going a little bit over time. So, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video, why not subscribe? Check out my channel and, you know, maybe leave a like. I don't know if those really do anything anymore. But, I have two other Let's Plays currently going on. Super Paper Mario and Subspace Emissary. I almost forgot about that. I don't know what those pots are doing over there. Anyways, I will see you in the next episode of something, probably Legend of Zelda.